Start things out with Jaeger Landers scoring down low, rattles in a 2-0 lead. Then down low again and draws the foul. And a quick lob for the lay-in. And now Landers, corner three, and drills it. And Linky answers with a three, and he will knock it down from the opposite corner. Back to Antwerp, Jacob Savina scoring down low and through the paint. Another three for Toledo Christian is Cole McWinney, hits it straight on. Now a nice dish inside to Barnhouse, scoring, and the Harm. 55-50, the final score. Antwerp moves on.
So taking a look at the bracket, all filled in for you. Antwerp and Columbus Grove, a battle of unbeatens. We'll have that from the Stroh Center of Bowling Green. And we'll have that for you on WTLW. That's coming up on March 10th. Also on the 10th on WOSN, Parkway taking on Tiffin Calvert. That matchup, also a good one. Nothing but great matchups here coming up at this time of the year. Looking forward to both those matchups.